New this morning, a man on a moped collides with a VIA bus. This happened overnight. The crash happened at Oblate and San Pedro near North Star Mall. Police say the man rear-ended the bus and suffered head injuries. He was taken to University Hospital in critical condition. Now listen to this. The VIA bus driver said he had no idea the accident had even happened until he was told about it at the end of his route.